Get a grip.
We've worked too hard to stop now.